everyone, welcome back to Dying Light. We resume where you left off. We went to the tunnel and now we're going to see if it's safe. Do you think it's going to be safe?
No.
It never is, is it?
Yeah, never in this game.
Yep.
That's why I have my gun.
That's why I got a gun.
That's why I have my gun. Your gun is like, whatever.
It's the same thing.
No, it's
yeah,
not.
My gun goes straight into my inventory. Yours goes to the storage miles away because it doesn't love you.
Okay.
Wait, didn't we already... Wait. Path into the city you were going to use? It was filled with volatiles. Oh yeah, we already cleared out this volatile hive, didn't we?
Yeah, I cleared them out. It should be safe for you.
We cleared this place out like a while ago. Well, that was anticlimactic.
Alright, so that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed this.
I should do that. I should do that, but no. Fuck. Okay, what's the closest things here?
It'd be like the perfect video.
That is the... That one is the, that gun is the close, is the second closest one.
Or blade.
Is the closest one. What?
Or blade.
No, I thought there was like three guns, one blade. And we already got the blade. Or is there another blade?
I think so, I don't know.
Oh god, we gotta ride in the car again. It's the musical doodle. That was very anticlimactic. Depressingly so. Weird, no, that isn't even an island. That's just the bit of the map we haven't uncovered. Huh. They got toxic lichen out there. Lycanthropy. Cancer. Lycanthropy is just lion cancer. In case you didn't know. Let's see, what do I want? I guess I'll just take the regular grenades instead of the shrapnel ones. And a minikit. Why do some games call them a medikit and other ones call them a medkit?
Copyright.
The word medkit is not copywritten.
Well, I mean.
Because well, the thing is, I've seen like completely different franchises use them, use those names. I'm sure it might be just like a personal preference type thing. I think English people call it a medikit. The English. The Romanian people don't call them anything because they're so tough they don't use medkits. They're that badass. How about all these random, like, handholds and shit? I'm pretty sure the crash bang boom thing is the twins. I really hope it is, because I want to get that shit on camera. Wait, can you actually go on that train?
I don't know.
No? Funniest moment of the second? Actually, no, that was the funniest moment. The sub thing was the second funniest. Good chips. Salt. Stands in shallows. I see you didn't laugh at it that time.
What?
I said stands in shallows. I don't get the joke.
Suicide is badass.
Indeed. I'm pretty sure they don't even get the joke. That's from the It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. And right, was that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then that one guy, who the actor's name still escapes me. Danny DeVito is just like, he looks like he might commit suicide. Suicide is badass! Remember that sick burn we gave that one guy? Because he kept, like, jumping off of the boat so that we couldn't get the kill on him in GTA.
Yeah.
That was the sickest of burns. That burned people almost as much as...
Remind me of Depressed Teen because you keep killing yourself.
That was terrible. That was a terrible joke, but it was really good at the time. He's just throwing up out of his neck hole.
2v1, no skill. I drop shot at you the whole game and then killed myself when you hit the beast mode. 2v1, no skill. Pistol ammo.
Pistol ammo. Kaboom. I'm running around at the speed of sound. Near, 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 near. Nearly halfway there. Well, shit. Oh, well, thank God those guys are gonna be distracting him. Well, I helped you guys by killing the toad. That is all I will do. Goodbye. Ta-ta forever. Yay!
Tree.
Damn.
Tree.
I defy you, bountiful tree.
I defy you, bountiful cliff.
Fucking. Hey, it'd probably be easier just to walk along the beach than actually go through the city. Oh, shit. Ow.
Hi.
You mean hi?
Hi.
Who are you saying hi to, me or someone else?
Hi.
No!
I had to find my way down there.
Yeah, you can just like slide down the cliff, I'm pretty sure. Without dying.
Ow.
Was our demolisher up there? Is that demolisher still up there?
Yeah, but I fell.
Brunk Burger Bus. Oh, damn dog, get out of here. Go on. Go. Hang on.
You open the door, there's a dead guy in there now.
dead guy in there?
We just, because I fired two bullets because I opened the doors and said...
Oh, you jerk. He was actually selling burgers. And he's just dead. He's like, his face down on the fryer.
You shot my papa. I was going to headshot him, but okay.
I was going to save you the ammo. It will be there in a couple hours, Ezgi.
You know what? You don't just let her die.
Nah, I want those survivor points. But we will give her. We will let her suffer there for a while.
Let her die.
Can you give me 5,000 survivor points? Right here, right now?
Yes, yes.
Give it right now, then.
Bend over.
No. That's not surviving. That's being a sellout.
That's what YouTubers do to the when
bend over.
You know, they get their paycheck.
They bend over.
Bend over to their will.
When I get a paycheck, I ain't gonna be bending to anyone. Well, new plan, I'm swimming.
Okay. That's fine, I'll just shoot them.
Yeah,
whenever
but they're
they come
virals. They're literally the cancer of this game. They ruin everything. No, stop going for me. I'd literally rather drown than fight a viral. Drown. Oh, damn it, the kid's here.
Good.
No. Well, thank God suicide is still badass.
Suicide is badass.
I know, thank God it still is, because it might be an option.
I figured it out.
What?
The edgy teens were right the whole time.
Oh, dear God. No,
you know, like the edgy Molgoss? You know, like the Molgoss?
No, they're not right.
Suicide is badass!
No, they're not. They aren't right. Danny DeVito is right. I refuse to admit that the Molgoths are right.
Suicide is badass!
I refuse to admit that the Molgoths are right. I refuse.
The Molgoths have figured it out. Suicide is badass!
Danny DeVito figured that out. Danny DeVito said it before it was cool. Yeah, the Molgoths are just the Molgoths are just the people who are like, I did it before it was cool.
Yeah, well, you know what?
Suicide is badass.
The Molgoths figured out that suicide is badass.
I still refuse to admit that the Molgoths were right.
You know what?
Suicide is badass.
Molgoths need love too.
Yeah, but they gotta pay money for it.
Exactly, but they need love too.
That's debatable. Why are there just toads lining the beaches?
Yeah, never date a Molgoth.
Never date a Molgoth?
Never date a Molgoth.
Why, do you speak from experience? No, seriously, do you speak from experience or no?
Yeah.
Really? Was it that bad?
Well...
Did it like start off good then suddenly turn to shit around you? Not good, but like start alright and then it suddenly turned to shit around. Really? What happened?
It's just, yeah. Cause like, the first few months were like really good. And then a month after that just went downhill.
What exactly happened?
Well, basically just, I guess, well, when it first started, it was like, she?
Yeah, she got bored of you.
Question mark, she?
Go on.
Anyway, in person. We met online. And
Ah.
we dated. I mean, I didn't really know the person, but, they were
Oh, see.
attractive.
Did you ever like meet in
And I
person
was.
or
We didn't date that long.
it wasn't an online thing to last too long?
I mean, it lasted a couple months, but
That reminds me of a story I heard, but I will leave that.
Well, basically, we dated for a while. It was really good, and then it slowly just went downhill, and then I broke up the
Oh,
person.
that's
Like, okay,
depressing.
this is bullshit. I'm done. Because the thing is, in a way, it was quote unquote the dream person. Like, you know what? If I want to, with the looks, the personality, the quote unquote dream person, we all have like the dream person.
Oh, yeah.
And I found it.
It kind of reminds me of my last relationship.
And apparently, it just wasn't meant to be. So then I was single for a while, then I found someone else. So. Oh, well, I thought it was a dream person, but.
Reminds
Guess
me
it
of my
wasn't.
last relationship.
Like the thing is, love is stupid. I'm not saying being in love is stupid, it's just stupid.
It's
Because you
hard
find
to it's hard
someone.
to tell it's hard to make someone else like actually feel love for you.
Because you could be in love with someone,
And
but they
then
could
they
care less
could
about you.
It's really hard
And
to tell.
like the whole, I know it's cliche, but like the whole friend zone thing. Like people don't acknowledge it. Like girls are like, oh, the friend zone is just bullshit, blah blah blah. It
The
actually
friend
is a
no that's
thing.
it's a it's really is a thing.
It's a really big thing, and girls try to like blow it off like, oh no, it's not real. It's just a made up thing that guys do because they're just but no, it's real. It's fucking real, and it's everywhere. Girls do
I
all.
think it's more known about nowadays than it was like before.
Yeah, like girls just kind of just like blow it off because they do it so much that they're used to it. And then they're like, they do it so much that they make jokes about it, like, "Ooh, I'll just be forever alone because I just keep, blowing off guys, because, friend zone, Like they think it's funny. Like they think it's funny to, lead guys on or whatever, and then
Those are like those,
that's
God
the
damn, I can't
thoughts.
think of the word. I really can't think of the word.
Thoughts.
Thoughts?
Attention whores.
There you
No,
go.
that's a word for them. Thoughts, attention whores. Bitches,
That's where you,
quote.
there you
It
go,
all
bitches.
works.
And then you have
Bitches.
the people who legitimately can't get anyone because, like, the people string along the people who are actually looking for someone.
Oh yeah, like a lot of people that are out there on dating sites or
Yeah.
whatever, just cannot, like, nothing pleases
Yeah.
them, nothing. Is good, nothing's good enough for them. Now what you do, you're not gonna please them. So they're just wasting space,
And then there's the
leading
people
guys
like who
on.
have like the quote unquote like deal breaker that really isn't that much of a deal breaker. Like you can work around it
Huh?
easily. Like, well, someone's like a really nice person, but they're like sort of, well, damaged is the word. You know?
Like,
Like they've been through some sort of trauma in their life that makes them a bit like odd or whatever.
they're like really,
That
really sensitive and easily.
kind of like that. Kind of like
I can understand like. Guys taking advantage of girls, and then a girl being,
Yeah. Damaged.
yeah, I can understand that. I can
Yeah.
understand that. That's understandable. I mean, like,
There's also
I messaged
like
a guy.
Yeah,
And
yeah.
he didn't reply. Oh,
That's
you
not
guys are all
damage. That's being
pigs. You guys are all pigs.
That's being clingy.
Yeah.
My last relationship, my girlfriend thought I was cheating on her within our first week.
Yeah, girls like that,
Well,
that's fucking.
actually, I learned very quickly that it was because of her dumbass brother who didn't actually know what I looked like.
Was he just like saying shit trying to make you look bad?
Well, actually, he thought that this other guy was me. So. And I was like, well, all these people knew for a fact I wasn't doing that. And she's like, name some people. Okay. Da 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 da. Like, I named at least like seven people that I knew well, and then like three others that I knew really that I didn't know that much.
No, you should have just said,
What?
if you don't fucking believe me, then I'm wasting my time.
Well, I kind of was because
I mean,
like this was the
if you
relationship
don't
that
fucking
was
trust me,
like,
I'm not gonna waste my time.
yeah. There was
I
also the
mean, if you're gonna.
one. Wait, remember this is the same one that was like she said that neither of us was putting enough effort in a relationship. Well, the thing is, I was trying to get a job at the time. And I was
Yeah, I know
also
how hard you try to get the
I
job, so you put a
also
lot of effort
live
into it.
across the town, and I have to walk on
Yeah, you don't have a car,
foot.
so you should.
And like I would actually take time out of my week to go to walk over there and see her. Yeah. But then she was like, "We're not putting enough time in this one." Are you for real? And she did this over a te over Facebook Messenger.
Oh, that's it. That's.
That's mean. That's really
You know
mean.
what? She's kind of a cunt then.
Oh, you bastard. You found the clue. You found the thing. I didn't even know you were anywhere near me.
Yeah, you know how fast I move.
Where is that cave? Under the dead tree. Is it like, oh, here it is. I think. No. Wait. Like, where exactly was it? Like, where is it?
Remember the
Oh, I have to go through.
volatile
Oh, it's
high?
in the cabin. You said under
Yeah.
the tree, not the under the damn cabin.
Well, this whole thing's just stupid. There, I said it.
What, the clue? The clues are stupid?
Yeah, the clues
This
are
is
stupid, this mission is
true.
stupid, it's just. There, I said it.
Fair enough.
I said it.
My only question here is, wait a minute. Even the right spot?
Where's the
It said you found the cave. Wait, it's
God damn it.
I found my way over. I found my way back. I think. Wait a
God
minute.
damn it.
Wait, I think I actually know where the cave is. I don't think this is the right cave. Remember, yeah, remember this isn't the right cave. I think I actually found out where the right cave is though.
No, we'll just find it. I'll just
The
horse
thing
train this thing.
is, the thing is you're like you I think you like went like next to where it was on the screen. I think it might be down here. Ow. My legs. Yeah, I found it. It's like down by the river or something, I think. Yeah, it's like in between the bit with like I'll stand at the entrance. Hang on, let me just ice this kid real
Just
quick.
go look for it, because I already got it.
There we go. I just shot a little kid in the back of the head. How do y'all feel about that? I feel pretty damn accomplished.
Yeah,
Alright, I
relationships.
found the gun.
The best thing you could do
Is
is not
have a
date in high school.
yeah. I personally,
No.
that's why I usually let people ask me out.
That is, trust me, that is the best thing you could ever
Can
do in your
do
life.
not do date in high school and wait for someone to ask, or wait for someone to ask you out?
Yeah, just not dating high school, not dating middle school, and
Because
waiting
the
for your
thing
help.
is, because the thing is,
It's
if you
it
wait
has
for
nothing to do
them,
with.
if you wait for them to ask you,
It's
then
not really
that's,
that, it's just.
Because in
It's
high
just
school
everyone is in
it's,
a group.
yeah.
Everyone's in a group. And what happened with me is, I would date a person. And you know how high school relationships are, they don't last. They barely last a week.
Oh yeah.
And because you break up with a person, then all their friends quote unquote hate you because you're such a bad person. And so
You know what was
that,
funny?
so the thing
All
is,
of her friends took my side in this.
and then, but and then, well, let's say,
How are we
basically
doing on
they,
time?
33. Well, basically, they all hate you now because you're such a bad person
I are
now because
Hitler.
yeah, pretty much. And then, do that a couple times, date a couple of people and then break up. And right there, that's 8, 12 people that hate you. And of course, they tell all your friends and screenshot your messages because you know how girls are. They've got to,
That never happened to me.
Yeah, but, well,
Oh
you
fuck,
probably didn't
I
date a
can't
bunch
get
of
up there to
people,
save
but
you. I
that's
dated
fine.
two people. Actually, no, I dated
No, I
one.
didn't know.
I dated one.
And then, of course, I gotta, share the messages with all their friends because you know how girls are. They gotta share everything. Gotta share. Guys don't fucking screenshot anything.
It's called the
Guys don't
bro
share
code. It's
anything.
called the bro code.
It's not just that. It's just guys. Just
Yeah.
something happens. A breakup happens. They move on. They fucking move on. It's
Yeah.
like, okay, shit happens. I'm gonna move on. But a girl, oh no. They have to screenshot the whole conversation. Send it
They
to
don't
every
let it
single one they
go.
know, because exactly. They don't let shit go. And soon, like the half of school, knows about the breakup or whatever, because a girl has to screenshot every single goddamn sentence when the guy moved on. Guy probably just deleted the whole conversation. Like whatever, I'm moving on. Shit happens. But the girl, oh no, I haven't gotta show the whole world. So, and then, everyone quote unquote, everyone, and then everyone hates you because, oh, the girl's a pure innocent soul, the guy is a heartless bastard. So,
Yeah, well, the thing is, in this, I don't know what it was about it, but the girl's friends and my friends all took my side in this.
but do you get what I'm saying, though?
Yeah, I understand, and I know this story well enough.
Yeah. I mean, I'm speaking from experience. The best thing you could do is not date anyone. Because this has happened to me multiple times. Something goes wrong.
You know what else I really
Relationship
hate?
usually. Don't what?
Like everyone has that friend who where you're like, oh, tag him if you t like tag a little bitch or something. You're like trying to joke with your friend. He's like, I'm not a little bitch or I'm not gay. I've had more sex than you or whatever the hell like that.
Like, no sense of humor.
No, they can't take a joke at all.
The time that, like, no sense of humor can't take a joke.
Yeah, about right.
Okay. Yeah, you're wrong.
Well, everyone has that one
Relationships, it's
friend.
just. It's a.
It'll someone will come at some point, and then one will be happy if so.
Well, I already found
Or
someone,
you can just
so.
stay single for ever and
That's.
just be a strong, independent person. That person you find could be
That's.
yourself.
Yeah.
Because I'm a strong, independent white boy.
Because the thing is, you don't have to date someone.
You can
This
just.
whole concept of having to be in a relationship
Nah,
is
that's not a
bullshit.
thing.
Because the thing is, you don't have to be in a relationship. You don't. This whole concept
I'm
of
pretty sure
you
I'll be
gotta have
that,
a family, you gotta.
Nah, I think I'll just, keep all my nice wealth and success to myself and not share it with. A spouse or so. Anyway, technically, I wouldn't have to. How are we doing on time, by the way? But besides, technically, there's ways to protect yourself from getting screwed in a divorce, and that's what kids is what we call a prenup. And I don't care.
Or don't get married.
Or don't get married also. But if you do decide to get married, get a prenup so that they can't screw you.
I forget what that is.
That's like the thing that protects them from like taking everything you own or whatever. Say the wife divorces the husband or whatever the hell or something like that, and then they have to pay the child support and the Medicare, and they have to pay for her because she's, you know, so dainty and whatever, and she can't, you know, live by her own or whatever the hell, and you know.
Oh yeah, don't.
Because the guy always gets screwed every time.
Because don't get me started about the whole child custody battle. Don't get me started about that shit. Cause that's just such a one-sided.
No. My sister and her husband, they did the smartest thing about it. It's just their co-parents, like they both get like an equal amount of time, or like when one of them's deployed or whatever, you know. They were really smart about it. They weren't like complete idiots about it.
Yeah, a lot of people, they when the relationship ends, they try to hurt each other as much as they can.
Yeah, that's the face. That Fatine's face is all I can think of. Are you sure? He looks weird. Did you say how much time we had? Or
yeah, I did.
Oh hell, I don't remember.
26. I said we had 33.
Oh, I'm stupid. I don't remember. I didn't remember. And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out. The engine seized up. We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss, whoosh. He flew all the way to the west. Oh god. You have to find him, Crane. You two actually care about someone else. You wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. You wound me. How am I supposed
to find him? You.
Oh, Bassy, you wound me. Oh, Bassy, you wound me.
So we have to find Sebastian now.
Yes, we're going to go find Sebastian.
I have an idea.
No.
It involves dynamite.
No.
And the kitchen.
No.
And a lighter.
No, thank you.
Just hear me out. Just hear me out.
I think I kind of want to end the video off after this. I'm getting kind of tired. I got a couple things I got to do.
Well, we can end the video right here if you want.
Yeah, let's end the video right here. I kind of got a couple, like one or two things I gotta do. I know. I'm going to do that in a minute. I'm winning.
You don't even know what I was gonna say.
I'm going to end the video in a second, Mom. I'm about to be finished. I need you to wash these when you wash your clothes. Yes.
Yeah, bitch.
Do you want me to do it now?
No.
Just like what, like even when
do
you guys
yourself,
are gone.
Do it yourself, you cold-hearted.
Okay. Okay then. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. I will see you all in the next video. Well, we will see you all. Do you have anything to add?
Well, we should get for Christmas, we should get her a wheelchair because she's so helpless.
No, man, trust me. I've made that joke already. I've made that joke like too many times already.
Roasted.
Trust me, I made that joke.
We get some dynamite. We put it in the kitchen.
No, I have food in there.
And then we get the lighter. And then we wait.
Nah, she's fine without the kid here. Just I don't know. Oh, I gotta.
We get the.
All right, I'm gonna end the video here. I got a story to tell you. Goodbye, everyone.